Matrix is a system, Neo. That system is our enemy. When you're inside, if you look around, what do you see? Businessmen, teachers, lawyers, carpenters, the very minds of the people we are trying to save. But until we do, these people are still a part of that system, and that makes them our enemy. You have to understand, most of these people are not ready to be unplugged. And many of them are so inert, so hopelessly dependent on the system, that they will fight to protect them. Were you listening to me, Neo? Or were you looking at the woman in the red dress?
I was...
Forget. It's another training program designed to teach you one thing. You are not one of us, you are one of them.
What are they?
Sentient programs. They can move in and out of any software still hardwired to the system. That means that anyone we haven't unplugged is potentially an agent. Inside the Matrix, they are everyone, and they are no one. We have survived by hiding from them, by running from them. But they are the gatekeepers. They are guarding all the doors, they are holding all the keys, which means that sooner or later, someone is going to have to fight them.
Someone.
I won't lie to you. Every single man or woman who has stood their ground, everyone who has fought an agent has died. But where they have failed, you will succeed, you will succeed. I've seen an agent punch through a concrete wall. Men have emptied entire clips at them and hit nothing but air. Yet their strength and their speed are still based in a world that is built on rules. Because of that, they will never be as strong or as fast as you can be.
What are you trying to tell me? That I can dodge bullets?
No. I'm trying to tell you that when you're ready, you won't have to.